Well, everyone will have their what ifs. Like, what if I rang him earlier that night? He would have been in my house, he'd still be alive. What if I didn't sell him the car? He might have got a different car and done the same thing. You don't know. Just, everyone's got questions, everyone blames himself, but in the end, no one else to blame but Luke. He was driving. Same time, I hate him, but it broke my heart.